it's pretty smooth, right? Anyways, so, let me talk about some kind of must-haves or must-replace things if you're buying a inexpensive, a cheap break. So, first thing you want to do before you try to ride it serious on any trails, unless you get blue or not, you can ride this bike pretty serious on a trail. I've ridden it, blue or not, faster in some segments of Phil's Trail than my $3,500 fancy bike I built up from frame up. So, first off, Odyssey Twisted. Is it clear? I love my plastic flat pillow pedals. All these fancy fucking pedals, right? Metal, everything now. And they fucking don't even remember what BMX people have known forever. Like, try and put a BMX rider on some of these new flat panels. They'd be like, what the hell is this? Convex, concave, convex. You know, fuck. My feet are glued to that. Anyways, so pedals, $18. This one, the C-Post, the one that came with it was like that long total, and as you can see, it's a nice, what I like, small frame, and the C-Post just wasn't so originate. C-Post, that was $28, something like that. $10 grips. Walmart, when I got the bike, cut off for the grip shifts. Schwinn. Actually, this fender is nicer than most of the fancy rear version of these ones that you buy at the bike shop. Anyways, $10. Fancy front one. Forget which brand. $15, something like that. Anyways, so threw stickers all over it, and what am I forgetting? Oh yeah, bottom bracket. Bottom bracket. Not that you can see much, but your typical square taper, sealed bottom bracket, $25. So, and then obviously, okay, here, Maxxis High Roller 2 on the back, and I got specialized ground controls up front, both 2.3s. Love that setup. I know the combo just goes fucking good together. So, I think anything else, that's the only thing I've changed or upgraded, you might say. Oh, chain. Nice SRAM. Well, not nice, but you're not the cheapest, but you know, not much. I think it was $14. Oh, yeah. Anyways, that's it. So, one really cool thing, so the frame is steel, what type, I don't know, this is really cool for a $150 Walmart bike. Look at the head tube, like, tapered, like, you kidding me? And obviously, regular steer tube, not threaded or anything. But yeah, you can see by the rods, it's steel.
which obviously weighs more, and obviously this is a Walmart bike, but believe it or not, riding it lately, on the trails, it just, I miss the steel, and this is, once you get your rotation, anyway, once you get going downhill, like, the steel and a little bit more weight, just, oh my gosh, it just feels good, and it's just stupid shit like that. I'm riding a fancy bike, stupid shit like the fucking screw on instead of a fucking quick release front, like you just lock that thing on, it's not going anywhere, there's nothing going anywhere, it's still, it came with the bracket mounted down there and a kickstand when I got it, and I took the Dremel on, and I had to, because it was welded on, sawed that off nice and neat, and that's what I have to do back here too for these good mounts for Fender or whatever. But it's so funny how fun this fucking thing is. Like, everybody that has a fancy bike and rides a fancy bike should spend some time on a Walmart bike that's under 300 or 500 bucks, you know what I mean? Anyways, so, what was I saying? Yeah, so, 3x7 setup, those are all the only things I upgraded, but I'm really good at, well, not really good, I'm pretty good self-taught bike tech, so, everything's, like, a lot harder on cheap bikes, obviously, to tune, like, say, the brakes from scraping and rubbing on the rotors and stuff like that, like, and everything's, except the bottom bracket, that is open bearing, so, but, yeah, just to give you, little taste, like, you all know what you're listening for and what you're listening, that's how lightly I pushed it. It's pretty damn good, I'll say that, and the front, and no rub whatsoever on brakes, it just feels like butter, and I've been rallying this thing up with Phil's, and yeah, I'll show some Stravas on this here in a little bit, but anyways, that's my bike. I'm gonna stop this part.